what does it tell you about a lawyer who uses a good deal of legalese?
My belief is that the lawyer is obfuscating the fact that they don't really know what they're talking about. I mean, my feeling is they do it to try to impress, to say, I'm a lawyer and here it is and I'm using these terms, but that they aren't really trying to talk to you and explain to you what it is. And so they don't impress me as being a very competent lawyer.